Why do girls seem to love bad boys so much? Are women really just attracted to bad guys? Let's find out. Above all, what kind of man is a bad boy? The definition might vary from person to person, but they tend to be self-centered, narcissistic, and authoritative men. Do women really like a bad guy? Well, there was actually a study into this. Carrie Haslam and Tamara Montrose of Hartpury College in England conducted a study featuring 146 women between the ages 18 and 28. They found that women repeatedly pursued self-absorbed men after bad experiences. The study found that as women gained more relationship experience, the more they became attracted to narcissistic behavior. So, this begs a question: why are narcissistic guys attractive to women? The research suggests that narcissistic people have the ability to acquire resources and are entertaining and self-assured. These traits tend to be attractive to females in a relationship context. Psychologist Forrest Talley, PhD, says that women often desire to have someone in their life who is tough enough to face the world and punch back when necessary. Clinical sexologist Sarah Melanson, PhD, says that humans are attracted to qualities in others that we ourselves wish we had. So, a good girl may admire a bad boy's sense of freedom. Even though these qualities are red flags for an unsuitable partner for a longer term relationship, it can make someone so attractive it's seemingly worth the potential pain that comes along with it. On the contrary, women seem to hesitate or have difficulty dating a nice guy. There's even a page on WikiHow that says, "How to get used to dating a nice guy." Why is that? According to Anita McDaniel, who conducted the research titled Young Women's Dating Behavior, women tended to have the perception that nice men have the potential to turn into a guy that is too nice, or even worse, a loser. Other women also emphasized the more negative aspects, considering a nice guy to be boring, lacking confidence, and unattractive.